In total, Uganda is to be represented by 10 athletes, of which 6 are boys and 4 girls, taking part in under-18 and under-20 category. Uganda Athletics Federation President Dominic Ocheta has highlighted the importance of the event to Ugandan athletes.
We are going to have 5 sprinters and 5 distance athletes. We are going to have 2 only for under-18 and 8 for under-20. Their names are here. For the under-18 category, we have 2 young girls, Yeko Bantalin and Chekwemoi Felista. These 2 young girls were part of our World Cross Country team, running with the people who are 18 and 19 years, but now they will have opportunity to compete in their own age category because they are girls who are 16 and 17 years old. And they will represent us in 3,000 meters. Under 20 category, we have 3 boys who were denied Australian visas. We are giving them opportunity to go and run on track. And they will represent us in 5,000 meters and 3,000 meters. We have Chelogoi Feb, Rotich, Silas, and Kibet Alan. These boys have been preparing. Even when they could not go to Australia, they remained training hard. So we are giving them opportunity. Along with them, we shall have these sprinters. The 3 boys and the 2 young girls above are all distance athletes. So we have Akelo Priscilla for 400 meters. Akelo Priscilla is a student of Standard High, Zana. We have Lomuso Rajab, who is going to represent us in 200 meters and 400 meters. Rajab is also a student of Standard High, Zana. We have Anamo Vicky, who will represent us in 200 meters and relay. We had set them to run 100 and 200, but the organizers don't have 100 meters for the under 20. So she'll run 200 and join her colleagues for the 4x400 relay. We also have Anamo Vicky is a student of Nampunge Community High School. Then we have Avako Joyce, who will also run 200 and the relay. She's also a student of Nampunge Community High School. Then we have Babona Asha. She'll compete in 400 meters. Asha is also an athlete from Standard High, Zana. The 4 girls, Asha, Vicky, Joyce, and Priscilla, will also form part of our relay, will form our relay team of 4x400 meters.